Because the Air Force is taking over this investigation in the interest of national security. That's why.
So just a grizzly bear, huh? Since when does the Air Force go after a bear in the name of national security?
There's nothing for you to be concerned about, Wade. Things will be back to normal around here in no time.